morning. This is Dan with BidOnIron.com coming to you from the Greater Vancouver area. Today we're taking a look at a 1999 Volvo. It's the VNL 6464T. Comes with the Detroit diesel at 345 horsepower, 10-speed Fuller transmission, 12 front, 40 rears. We have 4:11 gear ratio, Alcoa aluminum rims on the front, steel wheels on the back. I'll check to see if those are 11R24-5s or not. It does have an aerodynamic aid on the roof and two behind the cab. And it's got a small fuel tank on this side. We'll look on the other side to see what it's carrying there. It does have a headache rack. Was pulling a flat deck. The truck has been upgraded. They bought a new Volvo. So that's why they're selling this one here. If you want to know any more specs, just go to our website, bidoniron.com. I'll just give you a walk around of the truck now. Not much damage. Got a professional driver, obviously, in this fleet. For this to be a 99 and have no real significant cracks. And as far as the wheels go, these are tires. They're Bridgestone 11R24-5, so a little bit higher than the 22-5, which ain't bad to give you a little bit longer legs. Here's your fuel access here, I believe. Yes, it just opens up there. So this is a bigger fuel tank on the passenger side and a smaller one, as you can see. So probably looking at about 175 to 200 gallons of fuel, probably about 150. Looks like a 50 on that side and then 100 on this side. Those are aluminum fuel tanks. That's an Eagle headache rack, single exhaust. As far as tires on the back, we've got Firestones. And those are 11R24-5 tires. And those are steel wheels. We'll just see if the inside wheel's also steel. Yes, it is. Looking at the tread's in real good shape. We have the air suspension. That's the four-bag Volvo air suspension. Now, of course, Volvos only have Meritor axles, so that's what we see on here. We'll look inside for the lockers, but I don't see an air cable to a diff lock, so it's probably just power dividers on this truck. Give you a look at these tires here. And there's your deck access steps right there. And then here's that smaller fuel tank that I was talking about. That looks like a 50-gallon tank. And then of course Volvo has the airbags underneath the cab. You've got your reverse lights there. And then this is your access cover to your batteries. I just go inside. And as far as the componentry goes, again, it's the DD Series 60, 365 horsepower. I said 345 earlier. So it's 365. It's the Fuller RTX 137 10B, so that's the 10 speed. Actually, I lied. Those aren't Meritor axles. Those are Eaton. So those are D404/405 for the second axle. And then it's the 411 ratio. That should have given it away. 410 is Meritor, 411 is Dana Spicer. And it's the VNL 64T. Now we've got multiple controls on the seat. We have one window here. Those are power motor mirrors. See if the switch is here. Okay, there's your spike for your brake. Yeah, and as far as lockers go, we just have the power divider lock, not the diff locks. Look inside the interior. Nice truck for a 99. Just start it up. Just waiting for the computers to finish talking to each other. As far as kilometers go, we've got 759,000, 642. So you can get a picture of that. Now to open up a hood on a Volvo, it's usually under the steering wheel, but this one is right there. Nice sounding engine. We'll just give you a look underneath the cabin. On the other side now, turbo side. I'm looking at the blow by. I do see a little bit of blow by bidoniron.com. If you have any questions, please go to our website. And thanks for watching. Have a great day.